Do mind, there will be HVTs on the field, so mind your explosives.
When you finish your process, then you earn your blues as Mynock.
With that, guns out.
The uniform guide says otherwise.
The uniform guide is mistaken there. It says Mynock applicant.
Does that as issued armor?
Yeah, Cyclone 1-3, this is Mynock 1-3 Alpha signing in as your tank for this operation.
All Mynock members, go to your VIX.
Got your limit, Charlie.
Ready to go, Compo! Hungarian.
I'm probably gonna go with 1-1.
Start moving, follow wherever the fuck Shatter just went. Alright, there, yep, there you go. Go over there, all find Hungarian.
What we got?
One, one,
there's a data coin.
Hi, Daddy, data coin.
Adhock,
load it up.
You want to be a driver or gun?
No, I'm gonna drive.
Your car. We're in data coins, Bantha, not Hungarian.
Suck it, back on 40.
Compo on crew, are Lima. You there?
Lima.
Yellow, how you doing?
We go on crew, Mr. Adhock.
Ah, gotcha.
Hello.
Yeah. Wow.
Single fire. Wow, that'll let us hear things far away.
I just don't notice.
Boy.
Ask on tech 3.
Which one is Ziggs? Which Panda? The left
the
one?
Most east.
Yeah, okay.
This one. Hello.
Oh my god.
Like a panther.
I can't open the back door.
Panther. Hello?
Still here?
Set the line. Or the panther armored.
Are Sabers roaming today? Or following
yes.
Designated squads? Okay, roaming?
Providing a AT where needed.
Okay.
1-3 Alpha Compo, are you calling me? Maybe not. Are we driving all the way?
Nah, I think Rays are supposed to pick us up and
carry us. One's unloaded, ready to go.
I don't know who's deploying first, if it's gonna be infantry or us. I know they brought out a lat C so they can grab at least two of us in a single go.
Hey, Adhock, move your Super Saber forward and then so I can pull in front of you so a Razor knows which Sabers need to pick up.
Yeah, Adhock, move your Saber forward, yep. Alright, I'll sing good. Keep moving, Adhock, left.
Bit to the left. Yeah, they need to get out from behind us. There they go.
I was listening.
Aussie and Sake, pull your Bantha, or pull your Saber to the left of Adhock's.
Keep the turret lowered. Oh, there we go.
We Magic Magnet.
We are one with the land.
Magic magnets.
Mostly awesome.
Two Sabers, one Bantha. Okay.
Looks like they're gonna at least mag one of them.
It's a long way around. Well, it's only about 3 clicks away.
Monster. Monster's so mad.
5 to the LZ.
What did Mr. Bronco get out for?
Did someone just drop out of Bantha?
I think he's glitching out. Yeah, Exeter disconnected. He fell out that way.
Look at that.
So is that lap going to crash?
Mr. Bronco has fallen out. I think he's...
No, that's Hungarian.
Hungarian got ejected.
Oh, Hungarian. Okay, I see. Correct.
Yeah, they left
now.
Well, it doesn't matter.
I got you, Hungarian. Hungarian, were you with Bronco?
Yes.
You in the Bantha now?
Thank you, Genesis.
I take it we're following the MSR down to the operation start point, correct?
You're following the... yes. You're going to LZ Alloy, and then you're following the MSR to the dismount points marked on map. And then you will be following your squads on the phase lines according to the squad you are attached to.
Yep. You just gotta be
following. Oh! Almost got teleported there. Alright, we're good.
Mynock 1-3 Alpha ready for deployment.
1-1 ready to move. 1-1-1-2 follow you, stick closely but far away.
That made no sense. On the move.
You're with Cash, right?
Jennings.
Benthas don't show up on thermals.
Say again?
I said Benthas don't show up on thermals.
No. Oh, what? They do on mine. Oh, no, they don't. You're correct.
Compo, let us get in front of you for safety reasons.
Say again, boss?
You're good. Just keep going.
Mynock 1-3 Alpha, can you repeat last?
Compo, I wanted you to let us by.
You have passed.
Stocky, try to get in front of that Bantha.
Mr. Adhock.
Yellow!
Down the road, you have a Bantha. You have a Saber. Two Banthas.
There we go, sorry. It wasn't going to match earlier. It was happening up a 40.
Bantha on the left, his gun is pointing left. Bantha Sig, on the right lead? Should be pointing right.
Affirm. Back off with the taken
gotcha.
From you.
Gotcha, covering left.
Affirm.
Well, we should be covering behind us, actually.
Ah, gotcha.
One 3 Bravo to all of that sets. Front of us, 215.
Poltak's already in front. Bring gun round to front.
Copy.
Span left to right.
What one's at this map?
Red air, boys.
No target.
Okay. Right, shots on the right hand side.
No, hold up, got someone on the left. Okay, that's just air. Watching right.
This 1-3 Bravo. 1-3 just spotted. 1-3 spotted the vehicle.
Got some kind of rocket launched that way.
On the other road.
1-2 is Vic is down.
Spamming machine gun off about bearing 246. No, hold on, we just crossed in front. There we go.
Yeah. If you have a target, kill it.
Once it will, when we got
one shot, you want one shot.
There we go, they should got it.
Still more on the right.
Yep, kind of in a little bit of a suppression over there. Yep, got a okay. Bandit in my way.
Yes, alright. Let them take care of it.
Yeah,
we're
he's
after
got
the heavy. Let me ask. We're up after the heavier stuff more than anything.
Yeah, if the Bantha's in the way, I ain't too worried about it.
Down the road.
What we got?
Nothing yet.
Yeah.
Just keep your eyes down front.
Copy that. Eyes front. It looks like the Saber got knocked out.
Pulling forward.
Yeah. Oh! Oh! And that's
shit.
Us.
What the hell was that?
Rockets. Apparently we had AT droids.
1-3 Bravo requesting new assets.
You blow up?
Well,
yep,
did, but still
That's two Super Sabers down right now.
Medic, please.
So you need two Super Sabers.
Yep, we've bagged. Both Super Sabers have gone down to one E60 shot.
This time there's no artillery to schwack us.
Why?
I know. That's why I'm holding in this hole.
You got a thermal burn? I don't know how to treat that. I don't think I can treat that. Never mind.
Have you got any water?
Copy. Get to, if you can, fall back to LZ. LZ Alloy, but yeah, there's really nothing I can do for you guys unless.
Alright, you're good.
Yeah, your 18 droids are in that watchtower, bring 272. We put on
272.
We'll
okay,
them,
okay yeah. I see it.
Hungarian, you gotta
get from here.
Scimitar to the north,
yeah, just
watch your back.
Try to avoid.
Okay. Yeah,
that Scimitar should be disabled, at least the gun is. It just drove around.
1-3 Alpha, you want me to pull back to our drop-off point to create new effort?
Message from our boys. AT droids are currently in the watchtowers. What's up?
Back north.
Got it.
Copy that. Focus fire on the watchtowers if you see him.
Mind the mines.
And we got no mines right now. I see the one in front of us, though.
Hey, whatever we're at the dismount point, can you guys take us back to LZ Alloy?
I think we just got a triple timing, honestly.
What are you calling for?
1-3 Alpha on return back to dismount point. Copy.
Copy. Be advised, ETA for redeployment of Banthas is 3 mics, or Super Saver is 3 mics.
Shit.
I gotta say, they were definitely ready for us.
Yeah, we're keeping the low ground, Mr. Adhock.
We're alright, I think we're out of range at this point, unless they got sniper droids. In that case, just keep moving side to side.
Right behind us.
Oi, you two!
What?
Get in!
He says, get in? Okay.
Sake, you got
thermal burns. Okay, and? I don't know what I can do for that.
Let's go.
I could care less. Yeah. Sounds good.
Let's go,
man. I love how Onsko's E60s can't one tap. What is an E60? It's the lock-on rocket that just killed both their sabers. Oh, okay, so it was an AT droid. I thought it was like some emplaced gun.
I saw it launch,
then it was too late.
It's the equivalent of our PLX.
That's fucking rough. And they said, we nerfed it. It won't one-shot us anymore. They probably nerfed it as part of Tardigrade, and Tardigrade isn't out yet. No, they brought in the nerf already there. So the nerf technically was they removed top-down, because that was what was really killing us. But it doesn't seem to matter.
Is that a saber rifle?
Those
are our new. That's Genesis.
That's Genesis. They might have spawned in maybe the wrong doors. Not even from the 3AS or the 5-1st. But yeah, no. They have done a.
What's that?
Okay, that's just Genesis annoying us.
Yeah. But yeah. I'm not released the new droids. It's already in from the previous week. It has a purple smoke, and it doesn't have a lock-on. So, if they're using lock-on droids, that have to be mentioned at the end of the after the op. That had to be reported, because that's now a Zeus violation.
Right, drop us here, boys.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. All out.
Hide in the dip in the rocks before we get plastered again.
This is also where we dig.
You want to dig it all?
I'm going to dig a hole.
You're going to dig your grave, okay?
I'm going to dig a hole. Why? Because I can.
I'm going to stand on the hole you dig.
How the hell did I get a thermal burn?
You probably set on a fire. Nah, vehicle explosions I don't think do that right off the bat.
Perhaps you stood too closely to the flaming saber.
That's a possibility.
I moved away from it.
I'm just giving ideas.
Yes, I know. I know, I realize that.
I don't understand the medical system here. What do you think I am, a medic?
No, not.
Yes!
Of course not. You're a cook. An adult continues to dig his own grave.
You know, you will not believe how many times I've already dug my own grave, Compo. This is nothing new to me. I'll help. You tell me to stop moving, I will immediately start digging if possible. If Zeus decides to get sneaky, at least now we have a fortified position to fight.
Eli, we possibly have an AET approaching from the southwest on main MSR.
Hey, there's one in the woods, northwest from there.
Oh, now see? Digging my own grave was a smart idea. Now we have tanks trying to roll up on us. And all I have is a bunch of explosives.
Thank you.
Hungarian, be advised, there's an AAT where you're going, be careful.
I heard that. We're trying to be careful with this.
I can hear it.
Oh, it's over that way. 345.
No,
here he comes.
Sabers.
See, look at that. He now has a clean place marked, so now he can see us properly. Woo!
Okay,
let's
boys, go.
All right.
1-3 Alpha, back on task.
Here we go.
Compo back on crew.
Hello.
Hello.
Super Saber's fast.
I can go faster.
It's an ace?
Not that much faster. It's only 76 clicks now.
Oh, is that a Gat front? Is that
maybe.
Gat alive?
Probably dead.
Nah, it's dead. We're good.
Right, eyes peeled again. This is where the shit happened last time.
It's gonna be in those watchtowers a little bit to 29024. Careful, I think there's a broadsword out here. That sounds like a Deca.
Northwest.
Oh, yep. Broadsword somewhere over here. Where are you? Okay, looks like somebody else got it.
Beep, beep, get out of the fucking way! Thank you. I'm heading for the MSR.
Got it. Pop!
Wasn't me.
We're good. Another mine off to your left a little bit.
Yeah, I know, they're only anti-personnel mines.
Pop!
They won't hurt. Gun right.
Target. Don't see a target.
Okay.
Hold on. Something behind us trying to make a... Oh, no, that's the pair. That's air. Should be some kind of broadsword out that way.
Broadsword is, oh fucking hell, the next MSR over, west.
I see, pinging it. Yeah, we have eyes on it.
About where you're pointing now, it's over there somewhere.
Alright. Hold on, got some kind of thermal. Thermal contacts, men, 284.
Okay.
Yeah, droids. You got a squad of droids coming that way.
CIS droids coming in from the west. Copy.
Yeah, there we go. I got eyes on now.
Keep an eye out for rockets. Are we green to contact the infantry? Copy.
I don't see any AT droids yet.
If you can, open up on them.
Got him. Ooh, that got a heavy.
Further left.
Got a house in the way. No target.
Okay.
I know there's at least six more out there. That was an entire squad.
Yeah, I know. But I'm going cautious just in case there's a rocket with them.
There we go. Got some more. No, tree in the way. There we go. Got him. Sniper. Sniper. Got him. No AT droids yet. Okay, it's two more dead. Okay, scaling back a little bit, open up my field of view here. I don't see any more of infantry contacts.
Right, reversing. Get some cover behind these trees again.
Copy. Rotating a little bit more northwest. Watching MSR.
Right. Right. If they're going to come out of those woods, to our southwest is where they're going to come out.
Got it. Friendly? Okay, that's a friendly. Alright. Saw an ARC trooper. Didn't know what it was.
1-3 on guard at MSR outside of gate on the north side.
Oh, got a thermal contact. Front infantry.
Ah, well, you see, they came down for us.
Shit! Yeah, rocket trooper! Hold on! Rocket troopers! Right. Rocket troopers! Got one! Don't know where the other ones are. They're somewhere in these bushes trying to hide.
Yeah, just light it up.
Got... Okay, that's the infantry, boyo. Where's the rocket boy? Where's the rocket boy?
Are the Mandalorians friendly or not?
That's not Mandalorians. That's a human division. Got another one. Okay, one more human division out here, but he doesn't have a rocket, so I think we're good. Okay, I gotta get a painkiller in me. Okay, looks like there's some kind of AA droid on the far side there.
Down the road.
Just
cross the road, beyond that rock.
Okay, where is he? Okay, that's an infantry droid. Let's see if I can get him. Yeah, just infantry. He's no real threat to us, but he's running for it.
Down the road.
Where we got?
Down by the bushes. Just to the right, left-hand side of the track. In the bushes. And that way was a big bloody rabbit.
I think it was a rabbit. I got nothing on thermals.
Okay. One, three, going, returning back to the MSR to follow the new blue phase line. Copy. That's right. That's what I just said. Right, keep gun facing the way you are. I'm turning around.
Got it. Covering rear.
Okay, bring your gun front again now.
Roll in front. And that's Bantha.
Right, holding here.
Scanning.
Right, here we go.
Hostile aircraft above us. Shot down. Watch your head.
Ready.
All right, we're good. Razor got him. HMP overhead.
HMP is coming in. HMP is coming in. Can you get him?
Not quite. Hold on.
There you go. Okay.
Yeah, they got him. I guess I gotta be watching the right here.
One free holding, let the Banthas go past. Come on, you donkeys! I've got a clue of that convoy drill.
Covering rear.
Contact coming up, not sure what side.
Alright.
Right, the boys are out. Looks like it's on the left-hand side somewhere.
Yeah, covering. I hear it. I don't see it. Okay, Bantha's got that. I'll go ahead and cover other side here. Traversing.
If we're moving to Overwatch RP. You're not moving to Overwatch RP.
Can we make sure everybody's map markers are kept up to date, please, boys? Right, scour the left-hand side. Southeast side. Southeast side.
Traversing. There we go. Thermal contacts. Looks like the orcs have them.
Left.
What do we got?
Check the Valkyrie, it's still pretty empty, but there's quite
a few. I don't know yet, so you find it.
I would recommend dismounting on the south side.
Left.
They want us to clear the buildings off to the east.
Anything?
Of us.
Was that friendly? That's friendly in the ditch.
Yeah, that's friendly in the ditch.
Okay, yep, nothing here.
Right, turning around.
We'll keep guns facing. Nothing on thermals, we're clear of all contacts so far. Something southeast.
Any idea?
Hold on, I think it's friendlies. Nope, that looks like human division. Opening fire. Yeah, I got a team of human division coming that way. AT! Got him! I think. Nope. Keep there.
No sound, man. The eastern building.
Back up a little bit. Okay, yeah, the AT threat's taken care of. We're good. Yep, we're good. No contacts.
What happened to Ace?
Gumpo?
Yep.
Okay, alright.
If I don't respond, we're all okay.
Nice.
We're good, yep. Yeah, I don't see anything. We're good. We got him. Hold on. Yep, got some more. That's one dead.
Yes, yeah.
Oh, this brush is thick.
I beg your pardon. right. Sorry, left. 150 area.
150, watching. Hold on, I got something on thermals. I see you. Got him, that's one. There's another one out there. I don't see him, though. Oh, what the hell is that?
Red air.
Red air. Alright, that's a fast mover. I can't get him from here, I don't think.
Yeah. Yep. Bring your gun back down again. Right.
Bringing it down. Watching that way. 150. We know there's something over here. I hear it. There you are! Got him! There's another one! Got him! Clear for now! Hold on. One more? I still got movement in 180. No idea. I know it's human division. I don't know what it is yet.
Okay. I'm watching and looking myself. I'm not looking at myself. I'm looking...
You're looking out.
At myself. Yeah. I'm looking
out
myself.
For yourself.
Yeah. Myself is looking out at myself. No, not at myself, but for myself. still another one. Yeah, 178.
I hear it.
177?
177.
Yeah, in there.
Yeah,
there
looks
somewhere.
Like somebody took it out. I hear it. It's 186. But I don't see it. Somebody does, though. There's E6 in it.
Yep. Mynock 13 Alpha, completely green.
All right, I got 77 shots left in this MG, and I've got 4 reloads to go.
Oh, that's good.
I hear something a little bit southwest, but I think infantry's got it. All right, checking thermals. All right, nothing on thermals. I think infantry's got a lock on whatever else is hiding out here.
Joy good.
Oh, hold on. We're taking shots from the east. Direct hits. Where we got?
Yeah.
What we got? Yeah, I see something up there. Okay, right. Yeah, the Bantha or somebody got him. He's dead. Yeah, we have to have
right.
I hear shots. East. Where are they coming from?
East side.
Okay. What we got? Okay.
Come right. Down.
Whoops. Wrong gun.
Done that.
I hope that wasn't a friendly. Hold on. Eyes up. What we got? Eyes up. What do we got? HMP.
HMP coming in from the
got east. It. Well, that's another miss. Okay, didn't quite get it. I think I wounded it, though. Got some more. That's some fast movers. Now, is that HMP still? Okay, I was about to say. Did somebody get that? Okay, HMP is dead. We're good. Still got some fast movers in the AO. Okay, whew. That was not a ally that I shot. Now that one's probably definitely dead. Oh, we got an AT coming down the road.
Down the hill.
Down the hill. Where's he at? Where's he at?
He's coming down the... He's coming... I'm gonna
swap. I see. All right, he's on the road. He's on the road. No eyes on yet. Oh, there he is. There he is. I got him.
Well, somebody did.
Somebody got him. He's dead at least.
Nice convenient little hole to hide in.
Movement. Alright, I'm gonna patch myself up a little bit while we got some time.
Okay.
As I've been sitting here wounded from,
first time.
Yeah, from when we went down. Oh, there goes Genesis. Ah, they ain't gonna let me get a break, are they? Saw something move.
1-3 Alpha, green across the board.
I don't know, can I stitch myself even? Nah, I don't think I can stitch myself. Kappa, you think you'll be able to stitch me?
Yep.
Yeah, let me put the surgical kit back in the thing there. There we go.
Medical stitch. What is it, leg or arm?
Everything's already bandaged in blue. You're good.
Are you alright now?
Not yet. Looks like I'm still just waiting on something.
Whereabouts? Torso, head?
Both leg and arm are still needing stitched up.
I haven't got a stitchy thing here.
Yeah, there should be a stitch kit in the saber itself. I just put it back in.
Well, no. All I've got is inject, pulse, remove, tourniquet.
Oh, did you grab the stitch kit out of the saber inventory?
No.
Yeah, there's one in here.
Oh, heck. Just had it then. Medical menu. It's not letting me stitch.
Yeah, did you... You got the stitch kit out of the saber? It has to be in your backpack.
We might have to move. No, we're not.
Say, if we gotta move, we gotta move. That's fine by me. I'll wait until... Like I said, I can wait until we got time. I'm a little bit patched up right now.
Right, how do I find this medical?
Okay, so press just the I key to open up the Saber's inventory while you're sitting in it.
Right.
You see the crate on the left-hand side?
Yep.
Scroll down, grab that surgical kit, and move it to your personal inventory in the middle.
Surgical kit.
There you go. All right, now from there, you should be able to open up my medical menu. You know how to do that. Then just select torso, doesn't matter what part of it. And under advanced treatments, you should see stitch.
Nope.
Really?
Yep. Apply tourniquet. Nothing under advanced treatments for ad hoc.
Are you under medication or are you under advanced treatments?
Do you want me to do your legs or your arms or what?
I need leg and arm.
Right, it's giving me nothing on advanced treatment.
Okay, but the surgical kit is in your inventory. That's just weird. All right, well, we'll not worry about too much about it. Go ahead and put the put the stitch kit back in the Saber. We'll figure that out later. Because you should have medical perms for being in a Mynock slot.
Yeah, I know.
So if you don't, and that's something we got to bring up.
Yeah, there was nothing there for stitching. I could give you drugs, I could give you pulse, I could give you tourniquet, bandages, but there was no stitch, nothing there to let me do stitch on advanced.
Okay, that's just weird. All right, let's see what we got.
You had a tourniquet on your arm and you had a tourniquet on your leg.
Yep, I put those there myself, so I should be good.
Right, it looks like they're mounting up. And we have an overseer coming in.
Okay, checking thermals. Yeah, if we have an overseer coming in, we can go ahead and just reload it.
I fucking tripped on my goddamn fucking Republic-issued shoelaces.
Nothing on thermals, though. We're good. Just gotta make sure I'm still recording here.
Who's in the Bantha?
I think that's Mynock 1-1 behind us.
Yeah, Halo and Cash mark of it.
Sounds like they're still taking contact from the objective.
You got red air coming in.
Ah, where we got it?
East.
East. Fast mover?
He looks like it. Yeah, there he is. He's going to the north. Possibly being chased by... Oh, it just fell out the sky.
Pop! Yeah, Razor probably went after that.
Yeah, it looks like Razor's out there. Now they're being chased.
Ah, hold on, we got a Skynet. Something's moving. Okay, HMP. HMP, HMP, yeah.
HMP coming in from east to south. Copy.
Poke it if you can. Not the tree. Oh, just in front of it.
Oh.
Okay, just in front of it again.
Okay, it's kind of moving, traversing. I can't quite hit it on the side view. Okay, hold on. Nah, I just hit a tree.
Oh,
okay,
poor tree.
Saber's got it.
Right, it's gone.
Yeah. I hit it twice, though, so I definitely did a lot of damage there.
That's all right, then.
Yeah, I definitely hit it twice.
Just keep smiling.
Yeah. So, hey, even if it was going down, it was not going to get off the ground again. All right.
What?
Well, there's a Bantha coming up on our right there.
1-3 standing by to move out.
Alrighty.
Say again.
Behind the trees.
Behind the trees?
East 90.
East 90. What are we looking for?
Anything that's nasty.
Anything that's nasty. Got it.
Yeah,
there's
coming
around. Oh, we got a Simtar on the road. We got a Simtar on the road.
Get him if you can.
Got him! Woo! Thought that one clipped a tree.
One, three on its way.
I bet it's blocked the bloody road, isn't it?
Yep. Should just be able to shove him out of the way.
And you've got, nasties right behind him, civvies, militaries. That got rid of that. Gun front.
Moving gun front. So I guess I just blasted the road clear with an AT. When in doubt, shoot the wreck off. Hold on, we got some vehicles to the front here down the road. Yeah, well, it looks like we got a broadsword and an AAT. Alright, what do we got? Hang on, nudge forward a little bit. Missed. Got him!
More enemy vehicles in front.
Alright, what do we got front?
Infantry.
Infantry front, yep. I'll let the Thanks, Bantha behind us take care of that. Ah, tough buggers.
Oh, let the Panther get them.
Okay, I'll let the ones go up the hill. Switching back to AT. We got a AT in front of us down this road somewhere.
I
see it.
Left.
I think there's a tank down this road. We might want
to pop. Got him. Okay, there's one more. I saw it on the map. There's one more. I don't know exactly where it is.
Left or right?
I think it's probably gonna be... Okay, I see it. It's on the other road. Alright, we're good so far. Might be something at the other DZ. I'll keep an eye out. Looks like they're trying to brace at corners and ambushes.
Right. Nothing to the right.
Yep, just let me check to the right.
Okay.
No, nothing I see
okay.
Here to the right.
Round to the left then. Round to the left.
Alright, watching the road.
Gun left, all the way. Oh, I don't like this.
Oh, yeah. That's just something waiting to come over that hill.
I'll crest it really slow.
Alright, I got eyes on the hill, just waiting. Guns at the ready. Okay. We're good. We're good. Hold on.
Infantry.
I see it. Watching the right. Watching left. Alright, AT.
Infantry
over the hill. Watch it. Rocket.
Yep.
Rocket. I can't hit. Got him, got him, got him. We're good. Okay, one went to infantry a little bit to the left there. We're good though. I think he's just basic infantry.
All right, we'll go past.
All right, we're good. We're good. All right, watching the road. I think they're gonna try an infantry ambush from here on out. Oh, there's a gat all the way up the hill. I don't know where. I think he's passed. Hold on. I can't quite tell if these are infantry or AT, so. Compo, you good?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine.
Alright. All I know is we got a gat droid ahead of us.
Okay.
That's a standard infantry here. Got him, he's dead.
Am I following the black or the blue? God's sake. Hey, are we following black or blue line?
I think we're already kind of following blue here.
Yeah.
I had to mark that gat so they wouldn't run into it.
Okay.
Okay. Oof, gotta kind of watch all sides from here.
I know. Bloody rocks and all. Right, we cut into the right up here.
Yeah, looks like we're going. Looks like we're supposed to go across the wayfield. I don't know if we're supposed to follow the road.
Well, according to this, we're cutting across here.
Ah. Well, then over the river and through the woods, I think.
Yeah. The road coming up, eyes left and right.
Hold on, I got a thermal contact. Some kind of rocket just went off. I don't know. I don't think it's coming for us, though. I see the road.
Oh, good. We're crossing it.
Alright, no thermal contact so far. We're good. I just heard infantry. Enemy infantry in the AO. Not a lot of enemy infantry in the AO.
Heading for the road.
Got it. Hold on, I think I see something in front. Okay, that's a rock. We're good. That's a rock. Okay.
Got eyes peeled.
Yep. No thermal contacts as of yet, but I'm pretty sure something will have sight lines on us.
Watch high.
Yeah, I see it. Infantry droid.
Right, I'm gonna park
okay,
around that rock.
Got left. hell? Okay, couple of droids. I don't see any AT anything.
Right, down the road to the left. Right. Down the road.
What?
Down the road to the right. Right, right, right.
All right, got it. What do we got? Oh, I see. All right, AT going out.
Okay, back to the left. Back left.
Traversing left, traversing left.
Bring it all the way around. Bring it all the way around.
All right. Okay, there we go. Got it. Got it. We're good. We're good.
Gatehouse.
I see him. That just deleted. Alright, I got two AT rounds left with six reloads.
Okay.
We're okay so far. We're okay. We're okay.
Turning. Going down to the gatehouse.
Copy that.
Red air.
I see it. Fast mover. Watching the ground, watching the ground. Clear so far. Hold on. Okay, we're good. That was just a hill.
Oh dear, the barrier fell over.
1-3 Alpha, you want me to continue into the compound?
That's an HMP trying to land.
HMP!
Got one! Not reloading.
Lower.
That's two. Got him!
Well done, well done, well done.
Traversing front. Hold on, I think I just saw an AT droid run into that building.
Right. Caution, friendlies, 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 friendlies,
friendlies. Friendlies, friendlies, okay. Holding fire, holding fire.
Going around to the right. Going around the left.
Covering building.
Windows.
No contacts.
Roger.
Yep, we're clear. No thermals. Alright, that's the Bantha to the southeast, returning north-northeast.
Right, I'm going back to the gate.
Got it. I'll keep the guns front. Ah, we got the human infantry. It looks like survivors somewhere in 316 in the bushes. Yeah, I got some kind of contacts, 305. I can't see them, though. I know they're there.
Right, scimitar coming around.
Yep, I see it. Okay, no eyes on until he hits 020. Okay, let me ping him on the map, see if I can find him.
Right, I'm gonna move position.
Got it, okay, he's behind us a little bit. Hold
keep
up.
The gun.
Okay,
keep
yeah,
the
eyes.
Gun trained.
Guns trained. No eyes. Hold on, I see him, I see him. He moved. I know where he is, though. Got him! One Simtar annihilated.
Get off the rocks, you fucking idiot. Right, still got infantry on the north.
There might be survivors from when that ship came down. I'm watching.
Left, left, left. Road. Keep going left, keep going.
Going.
Rocks, back.
Hold. See him. Got him. That was a headshot.
Red air. Red air.
Right there. Come on, cross my field of view, I dare you. Okay, yep, that's a fast mover, can't get him.
1-3 holding at north entrance, all green. Copy.
Datacoy says he just registered a tank somewhere. Probably down there.
Yeah, down there somewhere. Compo green, yes.
Okay, I hear infantry somewhere to the northeast.
Join a move to the airfield, copy. Vehicle, right.
What do we got?
Hold. Up.
Ah, I see it.
Left.
Armored vehicle. Yeah, I see him. I know where he is. Where is he going?
Right behind this bush.
Yeah, I see him. Looking right at the bush. He hasn't gone left or right yet.
He's still there. Right through the bush. There.
Don't see it.
3-4-8. Fire.
Did I get him?
Fire. Up. Fire. Too late. Somebody else got him.
I think it was a tie, because I kind of crested over the hill there. Okay, we got him now. Yeah, I could not see that. I think you might have been hiding just behind that hill.
Yeah, it was right behind that bush.
Alright, looks like they're taking care of the infantry.
Infantry, left.
Left.
Alpha, do you want me to move down to the airfield? One, three, Alpha, do you want me to return to airfield? Over. I'm trying to talk to anybody that's going to answer me on 40.
Ah, shit, I'm not even on 40 myself.
Moving down south to assist everybody else.
The static uncrewed vehicles don't seem to be working. So whoever's in the Bantha dumping their daggers into the HMPs, don't worry about it because you can't kill them.
I know, just showcase the infantry that I tried. The asset. Coming in, LZ Charmander, they're gonna try to pick up your HGT at the same time.
Be advised, wave off, get south of the area.
Are they still got blinking contact in this compound?
Not sure. Yeah, friendlies running behind us.
Yeah, I know, I can see.
Yep. Ooh.
It's okay, look south, there's a gas moving.
Get this over guard.
On the ground, get that APT to him now.
You have an AAT in the field somewhere?
I'm just gonna have him kidnap you. I'm gonna have it. He's just gonna grab your vehicle.
Alright, I think we're golden for the time being.
Alright, so you could just let them grab the vehicle.
Just picked up Hungarian and took him away.
Yeah, I know, I told him to.
Well, we're still without a Saber.
Yeah, the Saber's coming in next. Actually, it'll probably be next.
I hope there was a Bantha behind us.
1-3 Alpha, 1-1, be advised we're clear to move south. This is the rest of the force.
That's a fast mover.
Right, we're heading down to the runway.
Copy. Watch your head, they got Razor trying to shoot a fast mover over us.
Meow. 113, left.
1711, you guys cleared down in the south.
Left, what do we got?
That's Coughlin, taken.
Alright, we got
1711,
some.
1711, you guys cleared
MTTs.
Down
in
the south, or requires this?
You have an AT.
Give it to him, left.
Where are we at?
Left.
Got him!
Right.
That probably
one on our side.
171, are we about to jump?
I think we have one with 1-1.
Did I get a 2-1?
171, Romeo, message over.
Okay, I see. That might be a vehicle.
171, Romeo, be advised. Commander's making this now defense up. How about the other
HMP! HMP!
Say again.
Hi.
Command, Garbage
right.
Now making
right.
The defense up.
I see it. He's still moving a little too fast.
Okay.
Make sure I'm hearing you correctly. Defense out, correct?
Correct. HMP!
Copy.
Yeah, he's moving too fast.
I'm
gonna call
1-7, redeploy to the south and set up defensive positions.
What's up, 1-1, relay last. We're going to the south of LZ. Commander or LZ?
I got two on the ground. Want me to hit him?
No.
Got it. Ceasing fire.
Mynock 1-3 Bravo to Mynock 1-7. Should we request the redeployment back into the field?
Yes.
Oh, dead Saber.
1-7-1-1, interrogative. Are we going south of LZ Charmander or LZ of our current boss?
Ah, I see. Apparently our Saber was armed. Awesome.
Okay, is that a...
It's
okay,
a,
that's awesome.
South of Charmander.
Oh, coffee tables.
Hey! Shall we have a break for a picnic? that's friendlies over there.
1-3 Alpha relocated as per map marker. Copy.
Oh, there's a slow-moving HMP over yonder. Oh, it looks like he's trying to land.
1-1-1-2, deploy to the SORAD marker, clear defense 070, break 010, find defensive positions.
And he's not getting lane. Back up. Is he trying to take off again?
Dunno.
Nah, he went down.
1-3 Alpha, 1-3 Bravo, deployed to the western side of the terminal area for defensive positions.
1-3 Alpha, copy. Western side.
1-3 Romeo, when your vehicle gets back, you'll be in the middle with us.
1 Romeo, copy. Be advised, I have to BRB for 2 mics.
Bonk.
One was approaching turret marker.
We bonked a tree.
All call signs 1-7, be advised. Weapons green and in contact from the south.
Did you copy that?
Yeah, I heard. Weapons free.
1-1 copy. Are we green or anything to the south?
Mine 1-3 Alpha relocated as per map marker. Copy.
1-3 Bravo about to be picked up.
What are these silly people running around for? Across the airfield. Where are they going?
Might be command trying to make their way to 1-1 and...
I'll call signs 1-7, redeploy to RP stop.
RP what?
Stop.
1-1 copy, that's from Mike.
Where the hell's RP stop?
Not sure. Oh, we got another Simtar on the road. Yeah, we got a Simtar behind us on the road.
No. No, it's gone.
Now it's gone. Actually, look, yeah, it looks like everybody's moving to LZ Fonut. Oh, we got a Gat coming down the road.
Take it.
I can't see it. It's all the way on the other side of the other objective.
Stay away from the orange smoke.
Okay, he is within 10 meters. He's within 200 meters. He's holding position.
All right.
Yeah, we gotta go up the road and look around the corner.
Yeah.
All right, got the gun traversing. He's gonna be off to the right. Where is he? Hold on.
1-1 Bravo back on the field. We got CTU Roxas with us.
Allies?
Nope.
What will be our position?
Careful. Okay. Don't see.
Stand by. Send up defensive positions. Defensive positions around.
Hold on, guys. Got him. Boom! He's dead.
1-1 Bravo, copy.
He's dead. I got him. He just exploded.
You want us in the north side? One Bravo, 1-1 today. From link up with 1-1 in the north side of the compound.
Can you get your gun down to frontwards?
A little bit. That's as low as I can get it.
Could you hit that target that you just took out?
Yep, I can hit it.
Right, okay. Shutting off. And I hit the wrong button. And I hit the wrong button.
Well.
That's better.
Oh, looks like we got Death Watchers approaching from the west. We're fine with that. Hold on, is there still a fucking shotgunner?
1-3 Alpha location as per map marker when I've moved it.
I'll call signs 1-7, update map markers.
1-3 Alpha, north entrance gateway to compound, copy.
One Romeo 1-7, interrogative, can we have a warm tank deployed to the inside of this dome area?
That looks like there's an AAT trying to sneak around on the western side.
Yeah, I'm gonna move position again.
Okay. Are we going after that AAT?
No.
Alright.
Think I'm stupid. Don't answer that.
Yep. Infantry contacts from the woods. Behind us.
Get off! Bloody things these are. Give us a proper track vehicle.
Technically, these things should be a lot faster. Got eyes on some infantry. Where are you?
Right behind us, the AAT. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'm not worried about the AAT. I'm looking at this infantry. It's right in front of me. And pop one. Oh, you still up.
Alpha North Gateway as per map marker and green all around.
Alright, looks like they got BX commandos coming from the southwest.
Yes.
Looks like that AT's trying to slip around. I think the infantry's got it. Banthas took care of those infantry contacts.
Where is Bantha? Is it behind us?
No, I think it's somewhere to our left, and maybe a little bit behind, towards the south.
Right, okay.
Yeah, it's running around cleaning up those loyalist marks.
Be advised, Mystic back. Kid is upset.
Copy. Would you be able to get us a warden tank to LZ Fullnut?
Yeah, but me and Belly are behind enemy lines. We're gonna times three it there.
You wanna pick up Mystic?
Yeah, I'm gonna mount a rescue mission.
One one is able to assist.
Copy 1-1. I'll have you push over there. We'll move to a position and cover you.
Affirm. What one's with me?
Yeah.
Be advised, we're in a building now, with the broken windows and blue chairs.
Okay, 1-1, we got you covered, push.
Stay firm, no one's moving.
Be advised, marker up, accurate.
It's been too quiet. They gotta be pulling something here. Twisting gun around to the front.
Yeah, they're still they're still wiping up contact from the southeast.
CT send, man. Green light. Engage.
Oh, we got Sandmen. Got Sandmen, apparently.
Sandmen?
Yeah.
We'll on our way back with times two.
Something.
He's on the green one.
I see there's some kind of marker.
One.
We got here.
Right. There they are.
I see him. Yeah, you got him out of my line of sight. Hold on. There we go.
He's on Cyclone 13 marker in a trench.
Rocket launcher's there. Behind the tree.
Hold on, I don't see it.
I think you've taken him out.
Okay, yeah, right. I got him. He flipped over.
Right, there's one crawling towards the road. Go right. By the lamppost, there.
The lamppost. Okay, I got it. Okay, I think I got him. Put one or two of these into these boyos just to make sure. Alright, yeah, I think we're good.
Is that a warden? Left,
nope.
I see it.
Left.
1-2, what the fuck were you doing?
Yeah, broadsword, right, coming down the road.
Go right.
Somewhere in the woods, I see it, he's moving.
Goodbye, Jerusalem is in the land.
Boom!
Goodbye, 1-2, send 1-7, flying to the next fucking state.
Just as they were dismounting, too. So it looks like we gotta go ahead and take care of business.
Go right off east, 1-5. In the trees, 1-5.
1-5. 1-5. Okay. What do we got?
4-5. 4-6.
4-6.
4-7. 4-8. 4-9.
What do we got?
Go right. In the trees. Whoa.
I see him.
Bearing 37.
Just infantry for now. I don't see any AT.
Hey, are you okay, Dadaqua? I didn't mean to send you flying like that. Sorry.
Got him.
Oh dear.
Dadaqua get run over?
Okay. He got smacked with something.
Okay.
1-1, Bravo. Banta is down.
Oh shit! Heavy AT somewhere south, somewhere west. You got eyes? I got eyes on something. There you are, you sneaky little bugger. Oh shit! Reloading. Got him! Woo! That was close.
1-2, he's moving. Take care of the trebuchets.
Whew, that was close. We had an AT boyo just looking right at us.
Good, okay.
Yeah, he's dead. We got him. Whew. Alright.
What the hell is that popping away behind us?
That's artillery.
Okay, one Romeo, what did Command ask for?
And that was an imploder. Oh, we got something over. Okay, that's Razor. Razor coming overhead. I was about to say, what is that? What is that? Okay, it's Razor. We're good.
Be advised, gap moving down the road to the east.
Oh, we got an ADSD coming down the road.
As well as an ADSD to the north.
Once you
down the road from the northern side.
Once you currently engaged with the SD.
What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Guys, guys, move forward.
I'm gonna say again.
Requesting
two hits. Got him. ADSD dead.
Razor.
He's good.
Said they had eyes on
we're good. We're good. You can pull back.
Command and they said they engage it. I think.
Oh.
Also, our saber just got destroyed again because and a Bantha did as well.
Okay, we got a GAT somewhere ahead of us. Where is it?
It's the other side of the compound.
Yeah,
the
I see it.
Is Dedekoy in with Gold Arps, Bantha?
Okay.
Oh.
I think so.
Yeah, yeah. Hold on, I see the GAT. I see the GAT. Stop.
There's something behind us. There's something behind us, I think.
Rotating around, rotating around.
I can hear it.
We have the overseer dropping now.
I don't see anything behind us.
Additional, if you can get Hungarian out of that Bantha, out of his Bantha too.
I don't see anything immediately behind us.
Yes, there's a droid.
Yeah, there's a couple droids. Oh yeah, I see him. He's like right there in front of us. He's running right up on us. Dude, you might want to move forward. I think he's trying to plant something. Alright. I got him.
Fox, if you're at 40, Fox, if I can hop out of it.
Yeah, they didn't clear the compound. That building directly behind us to our right left, no, our right rear, that had never been fully cleared, so they just un-garrisoned a bunch of sneaky droids.
Did they?
Yes. They've just been sitting there the entire time. I didn't know if I was weapons free to just blast that building open in case someone was might have been hiding in it.
No. Infantry problems, the building, not ours.
Yeah. Alright, eyes up, we're good. Okay, well, if he did try to plant something, my mine detector's not going off, so we're good if we move explosives.
Nor is mine.
Something would have gone off.
Rox, bring in with that overseer.
There we go. Say again.
Bring that overseer back inside this trench line.
We
stop.
We got anything?
Yeah, south, but we can't see it.
Okay.
Sig, you're in charge. I can't see anything.
I'm trying to deal with.
I don't see any ATs, so I think we're okay. I got eyes on some kind of contact. Oh, nice. That's the Bantha. Is that Bantha alive or dead? It's alive. Oh, there's a droid right there behind the Bantha.
Over.
Got him.
Come down. Stop. Down.
Okay,
I see BX Commando. Got him.
Affirm. 1-2, are you up?
Yes, we're in a defensive position watching.
We just saved someone's
about,
life. They weren't even looking
watching,
that way.
Exactly. And then southeast.
Nafirm, I got 1-1.
See this barn immediately.
South.
145.
145.
This garage.
Yeah, I see it.
Can you flatten that corner?
Which corner?
Roxas, hop out.
The right-hand corner.
Right-hand
also
corner.
Be advised.
Blasting with AT,
again.
Firing. That's a negative, Chief.
Shit. Okay.
I could try to flatten it with a demolition.
Hang on. It's not going to let me ram it, is it?
Nope. I could try to flatten it with a demolition. I have an imploder block.
Easy. Easy. Okay. Alright, we good? I think we're okay.
Something is broken, gentlemen.
No, oh, that's a Deco right over the hill, I think. Oh, no, that's,
one can respond to retrieve it if need be.
Right, can you still hear me?
I can still hear you. You good?
Right, I've got mega desync problems.
Oh,
suddenly.
Boy. Okay, alright. Well, we're good so far. There's nothing moving, there's nothing looking.
Once you have a spec ops approaching position from the west.
Yep, we're out of machine gun ammo, so we're going to sit here and watch.
Come on.
Was responding.
Why have I suddenly got problems?
Probably a whole bunch of things trying to spawn at once. Infantry coming in from the northeast. Alright, you good? Okay, looks like we're slowly backing up. A little bit forward.
I know, I've got mega DC.
One be advised, one two's gonna try and run over as many of these spec ops as possible.
Yeah, from all system.
Sorry,
running everything doesn't.
I'm covering you.
Oh my god.
I'm covering you.
I thought that counts.
You're alright.
Why have I suddenly got desync problems?
Oh, here we go. We got some up close and personal.
One frame every 5 seconds.
Oh, son of a. Come on. Come on. Got him! Woo! That was lucky, we had an AT droid on us.
Seems you've been rude, because our guys have the same issue. Kill that droid!
Front. Left. Low. Left. Low.
No eyes. What am I looking for?
Blacks.
Oh, I see it. BX Commando. Come here, motherfucker.
10 out of 10.
Oh! You thought you could get away, huh?
One, three, Alpha Compo has major desync problem. We are surviving just. Round two, your right.
Got him.
Left hand in the woods.
Left hand in the woods.
Where you just got him.
Oh, okay, something just got it. Oh, where? I don't see it.
No, he's oh my god, this is terrible.
One, two, currently disabled because there's a Gladius hammering us.
Alright, we're good.
Turning.
How's your desync? You good?
No, it's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Yeah, a bunch of random explosions just went off, so.
That equates to Cash had a DC.
And half of my visual map has just disappeared.
We're alright.
Right, I'm gonna push forward again.
Okay.
Not very far. Only to this corner here.
Yeah, I'm
going
a little
bit
off to
out
the,
of the battle for right now. Sabres has a fuel leak.
Alright.
Holding.
Oh. What do we got?
Nothing. Just carry on.
What do you really feel of being prepared?
Oh my god, what the hell's going on?
Defense op.
It just suddenly went all crazy, man. Half of the map has just disappeared. I've only got things right in front of me, like trees and bushes and buildings.
Yeah, we're all right. As far as I can tell, we're on the road at the Eastern Gatehouse, just a little bit to the west of the gatehouse itself. So we're still in one piece.
Left. Left road behind rocks.
Somewhere over there.
Right, turning. Sometime this week.
Yeah,
the heck? Green smoke, possibly dioxing, but nowhere near us. Behind these rocks.
Alright, behind these rocks in front of us.
Yep.
Okie dokie.
They were going right to left.
Right to left. Okay, so behind these rocks directly in front of us, moving towards 219. Yep, oh, there we go. Got some infantry this way.
Yeah, that's where they'll be.
Mystic, we're currently getting acid tonight if you haven't read it yet.
Oh. Looks like we're getting acid denied! Well, that explains why you might be having trouble, Compo. They're trying to blow us up with artillery, and I think they're missing us.
Good. God, what the hell's going on?
Asset denial. They're blowing up the position.
I don't even know who's here anymore. Everybody. Oh, what the hell is going on? 1-3 bra alpha is still green.
1-1 just got taken out by friendly fire.
I don't think they even know we're here.
Good.
Oh my god! Did he just try to... I think he just tried to ram us!
You'll never catch me, Spider-Man!
Oh, for goodness sake, wrong button.
Sucker, they're trying to get to the roof of this office building.
Right, if anything happens to us, these sheds...
No, they're trying to hit us.
Yeah, I know they are. What I'm saying is, these sheds immediately on our left-hand side. See if we can...
He's trying
don't
to shoot
us
and he keeps missing!
Don't ever kill us!
I want to return fire, but I think he's too high.
Who is it doing it?
It's Razor. They're trying to asset deny us, and he's missing. It's gotta be a knife pilot.
Oh, Endex.
There we go, Endex.
I'm just gonna boogie outside.
Do you want to get a tally of your kills?
Okay, what have we got? Oh, nice, I got fourth on the board today.
Oh, well done.
Oh, there we go, that's us dead.
I'm just standing outside right now.
Oh, the bastards.
three problems.
We're technically still not dead. Come on, Compo, we might have a chance if we dismount.
Seems kind of necessary to...
Why?
...the entire platoon when we could have gotten out of...
My survival... I can't get out because my stupid desync situation.
Oh, jeez. Okay, you desynced and you stuck in there? Okay.
Oh, I'm being shot.
Just hide in one of those buildings somewhere.
Yeah.
Man, that's some bullshit. I was right next
to you, Spartacus. Yeah. Let me get orbitaled.
Surviving.
I was outside dancing when they Zeus killed me. I am upset.
I think Compo wins. Oh, Jesus, what the hell?
I have
Elf,
no
frame. Ratio.
Why am I dead again?
Zeus. And I need to go tell Zeus Elpis ratio. Major Elpis ratio, Zeus.
We got everyone?
It is the greatest baby known to mankind.
Maybe?
No, my god.
I am mine.
I think we have everyone.
What, that's
I think
baby?
I could have done better, but.
Okay, then
why? Yeah.
Something's not well, whatever, something's not right.
Anytime you take out a whole platoon on your own, it's a pretty good day.
But I'm a
vehicle,
Mr. Broncos.
He's spinning
he's
over there.
Baby.
I got Goldarp, he's the one who's spinning.
This is Datacoy who's spinning! Goldarp is in front of you!
Yo,
that's what I said!
Everybody
yeah,
know that
Goldarp
is he's just hot crashing.
There you go, Datacoy
no.
Represent
they just followed
I
orders!
Like it.
Yeah, they followed orders!
I will do it.
Good soldiers follow orders!
What happened to...
It came in
Mystic.
From your company,
well, not
RTO,
me, but
I
told
so
you.
Right.
He's back in the arsenal.
This around here.
Oh god.
Hello.
Oh, there's jetpack. Okay.
Good job, Razor. Very good job. Beautiful fire machine. Please know that Razor, once cancer has been confirmed, two Razor is liable for no deaths caused by friendly or enemy forces inside the fire mission. Please see our full terms and conditions for any further discrepancies, and note that upon calling CAS, you officially sign the equivalent of a waiver stating that you cannot hold Razor accountable for any death which may occur.
We do count deaths, though.
I didn't even die. You just killed me.
Yeah,
this is not a signed document. The moment you call CAS in, you are verbally agreeing to this document as per the terms and conditions of CAS. No, your company RTO'd it.
Fuck the company.
Please, please bring this.
All right, do we have everyone?
I'm following orders.
Wonderful. Well, that was sure something. Overall, very good job. Until the last objective, we did very well. Yeah, 1-1. Whisper.
1-1 has nothing in this time.
Ah. 1-2.
I would like to point out that 1-3 is a square. And 1-2 kills a lot of things.
Okay. 1-3.
Oh, right, I forgot about that. Hold on, before 1-3 goes, we have promotions after debrief. That's all.
Okay. 1-3.
Wait, no.
You don't.
Sorry.
I was muted, sorry. I got nothing.
I stopped talking.
They got none.
1-3 is good. We're good.
Alright. Yeah. Mynock!
Hold on, I'm fixing my line.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Other than that, we had fun.
Wonderful. Razor.
Please know that Razor had fun, and secondly,
what's
as previously stated, upon the final call of CAS and confirmation through an RTO, all rights you have to
E-50s.
Life are waived, and Razor cannot be held accountable when you die.
One is too many.
Dumpar!
Not kidding.
Alright, Defender?
Nope, I'm good. I don't have anything.
Train?
I really want to make sure that there's a lot against you guys.
Train is mute. Zeus!
I was nervous the 2 hours before this.
Here.
I was nervous during it, and I'm still a little nervous now. Never done an op this size before. You guys definitely put me through some paces as I tried to deal with 3 squads, half of Mynock, and even some Razor. But hopefully I did well enough for you. I don't really know what was causing all the frame issues. It was just standard droids, loyalists, some Death Watch, and the usual Vix all towards the end there, so I'm not sure what really caused it. Luckily, we have Soy here to bash his brains out trying to figure it out.
I definitely enjoyed y'all. Soy?
Whisper.
I was under orders at the end there. I'm gonna just let you know. Thank you all for testing on Cyber 9 again. I got to throw drones into a force field and watch them get caught, and then sometimes fly away and smack into the ATC and destroy it. No comment. But besides range, just hope you all have fun today.
Wonderful. Reg?
No. I don't have anything, but I do believe there are a couple of PTSs out there. One of them being, obviously Hugs. The other one, I can't remember who the other one was. Steps, yes.
Whoops.
So, Steps.
Yeah, yeah. I have a question. Was there ever, an execution on Fire Mission Sandman?
I want to say yes.
Yes. Mynock 1-2 personally executed him in a Super Saber.
I have a question, actually.
Was that the initial mask has? Because then we have a problem.
No.
Okay, what caused the initial mask has? Was that Zeus cast? So what was that?
Frame issues.
Frame issues.
All right. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well.
There were fucking half of us that only had like two or three frames per minute, mate. That's...
I was looking at frames, Hugs. You were literally the only person with zero frames.
No. Me too.
Garfield didn't have anything either.
I could not move at all. I had to reload.
Yeah, but that was
actually.
You too.
I also did not have frames.
Zeus never has frames.
I'm down.
Zeus doesn't deserve frames.
The Zeus is playing an RTS. Why would we have
frames? We're getting sidetracked. We lost our vehicle.
Yeah, all for things for after we discuss.
You really gotta figure out.
Okay, anything else? Wonderful. Get off the server.